It has been done. Da 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 da. This is an electric razor scooter. It did not have enough power to actually move me. So what I did, lawnmower transaxle. You can see there's a giant hole right there because the other day it decided to snap. I'm losing fluid. I don't care because I'm looking at getting a new one of these, so it'll be different. The motor for said electric scooter hooked up to what was the brakes, barely on there, you know, but still, I mean, it works. Hooked up to car battery. The motor is actually bolted down using screws and wood. It's amazing what you can do with that stuff. These metal bars go out and actually connect to the razor scooter. You have your little adjuster. You have to unplug the wires because it does produce a little bit of power since I don't have an actual kill switch hooked up. So now that's on there. So I'll just tuck that behind there. And this is your adjuster, which you just slowly move out, and it will at one point, trying to be careful, yep, there we go. So you see, now it's full throttle, and I am on it. This is an electric scooter being powered by the original motor on a lawnmower transaxle. I am moving at a snail's pace, but it does have power. It can actually tow my fat ass up hills, which is quite amazing. But, you know, now it's off. Oh no, my scooter, no, come back. Here we go. But yes, let me just turn that all the way down and it'll stop it. And there we go, the super janky yet awesome thing that I have created. At some point, right about there, is going to be a seat that comes up. So you can sit down on it. When I do get the other transaxle, I am going to tear it apart and look at this one and the other one and see if I can do a different gear ratio to make it go a little faster. Because as it stands, it's stuck in the lowest gear, which is why it's so slow. I mean, it would move a lot faster, you know, I assume if there wasn't a giant-ass hole in the top. But yeah, there it is, guys. My homemade scooter 5 million blarg.